With fuel prices increasing, it's getting more expensive for us to fuel our vehicles. Automakers are developing more hybrid and electric vehicles for consumers who demand a vehicle with a smaller environmental footprint and to reduce both the fuel consumed and emissions produced in the transportation sector. The main difference with these vehicles are the battery packs which power them. Today's hybrid and electric vehicles use lithium ions. These batteries aren't a new technology as they exist in all our current mobile devices. The ones in vehicles are just larger and more powerful. However, the temperatures that our mobile devices and vehicles experience are very different. Vehicles can see temperatures ranging from plus 40 to minus 20, and this is important as the temperature is a factor in how these batteries operate, the available driving range, safety, and lifespan. These batteries are sort of like the human body. We have a hard time functioning in extreme hot or cold conditions, not to mention the safety risks. However, if we're in a climate-controlled environment, we function just fine. So this is why it's important to have a well-designed battery thermal management system. This system is what regulates the battery in a safe operating temperature range. With my research, I'm creating better ways to test battery thermal management systems. For automakers, it requires a lot of time and money to build a full test vehicle to test different management systems. What I'm doing is I'm creating an entire vehicle virtually where I can then build different thermal systems into my virtual model. What this allows me to do is test multiple ideas quicker, and ideas that show promise can then be tested on a full vehicle, thus saving time and money. So what does this mean for consumers looking at hybrid and electric vehicles? Well, if an automaker can save money during the development of a vehicle, those savings can then be passed on to consumers in the form of a lower vehicle price. It also means that the best thermal management system has been designed for your vehicle, so you don't have to worry about safety concerns or reduce driving range based on environmental conditions. Consumers should not feel that hybrid and electric vehicles are a compromise from conventional vehicles. They should operate as advertised, be safe, reliable, and affordable. Having a well-designed battery thermal management system is essential, and being able to test more ideas quicker while saving money will only lead to better vehicles on the market. Thank you.